Chocolate is the most popular sweet treat in the world. When we hear the word chocolate, we picture a bar. The word that comes to mind is probably eat, not drink, and the most apt adjective would seem to be sweet. But for about 90% of chocolate's long history, it was strictly a beverage, and sugar didn't have anything to do with it. Chocolate is prepared from the fruit of the Theobroma cacao, means food of the gods in Greek. The history of chocolate began in southern Mexico. Ancient Olmec pots and vessels from around 1500 BC were discovered with traces of theobroma. It's thought the Olmecs used cacao to create a ceremonial drink. The Olmecs passed their cacao knowledge on to the Central American Mayans. The Mayan written history mentions chocolate drinks being used in celebrations and to finalize important transactions. In many Mayan households, chocolate was enjoyed with every meal. Mayan chocolate was thick and frothy, and often combined with chili peppers, honey or water. The Aztecs, a tribe lived in northern Mexico in 13th century, took chocolate admiration to another level. They believed cacao was given to them by their gods. They used cacao beans as currency to buy food and other goods. In Aztec culture, cacao beans were considered more valuable than gold. Christopher Columbus discovered cacao beans on a journey to America and brought the beans back to Spain with him in 1502. Spain began importing chocolate in 1585. Soon, chocolate mania spread throughout Europe. With the high demand for chocolate, came chocolate plantations, which were worked by thousands of slaves. During the Revolutionary War, chocolate was provided to the military as rations and sometimes given to soldiers as payment instead of money. When chocolate first came on the scene in Europe, it was a luxury only the rich could enjoy. Swiss chocolatier Daniel Peter is generally credited for adding dried milk powder to chocolate to create milk chocolate in 1876. But it wasn't until several years later that he worked with his friend Henry Nestle, and they created the Nestle Company and brought milk chocolate to the mass market. By the late 19th century and early 20th century, chocolate companies such as Cadbury, Mars, Nestle, and Hershey began mass producing a variety of chocolate confections to meet the growing demand for the sweet treat. Today, people around the world consume more than 3 million tons of cocoa beans a year. And not only does eating chocolate make you feel good, it may also be good for your heart and your brain. If you like this video, please do like this video and subscribe this channel for more history videos.